Hey, what's up, guys? It's Zombie, and welcome back into an awesome video. And today, guys, we are going to be doing the Nightmare Baldi Seed at 3 a.m. So if you guys do not know, I've already done the Nightmare Baldi Seed in the past, but today we are going to be doing the Nightmare Baldi Seed at 3 a.m. So hopefully something scary happens on the seed at 3 a.m. because we did it normally, but we never did it at 3 a.m. So I have the feeling that this time around, something interesting is going to happen, just like something interesting happened when we did the last seed video, which is the regular Nightmare Baldi. Now, I want to say, guys, I am not feeling good right now. If you guys could not tell from my voice, I am absolutely sick right now. But we are going to play nonetheless, and we are going to play the Baldi seed at 3 a.m. So that's going to be pretty awesome, but I'm going to be honest with you guys, my throat is in a lot of pain, but you know what, guys, I want to play the Nightmare Baldi Seed, I want to play Minecraft, and I want to make this video for you. So yes, guys, let's get right to this, and let's go looking around and stuff. And is it just me, or does the seed look a bit different from the last time we played on it? It looks like everything is different. We're on like an island, and we're also on like a desert. And there's like an ice area and a forest. Look like this the last time we were playing the Nightmare Baldi Seed. I don't remember it ever looking like this. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I don't remember this ever looking like this. This is completely different. Okay, well, you know what? We're gonna go with it regardless and hopefully we find something. I'm gonna grab myself a torch. That way we could see better if we go into like a cave or something, because obviously we gotta explore a cave, because the caves normally have all of the cool things, all of the scary things, all of the weird and, you know, interesting things I need for my video. All right, guys, but let's go this way and let's see if we can find, like, some sort of cave. I'm going to go by the mountains because I feel like if we go by the mountains, this ravine, too. Actually, you know what? I think we played on this before. I think this is the same seed because I remember there being, like, a ravine right by the spawn, unless I'm thinking about a different seed. I remember there being like a ravine right here on the Nightmare Baldi seed. So I think this might be the actual like seed that we played on last time. Was it? I can't remember. I swear the seed is different. I swear the seed is different. I don't know why. I don't think Minecraft updated anything, so I don't know why it would be different. All right, well, that's weird. All right, well, there's really nothing in the cave to, you know, go home about. It looks like, if I'm being honest, there's actually nothing in this cave that's really interesting or related to Baldi in any way or form. So let's actually get out of here. And I want to take a look, actually, in a bit. I want to look at my Baldi video I did in the past. I want to see if this is the same seed, because I don't know if I'm having, like, a Mandela effect or anything. But this does not look like the seed I was playing on. This looks like a completely different seed. And oh my gosh, there's actually a village here. What's inside of this blacksmith? Let's go check it out. What is inside of here? Hello. Iron chestplate, iron boots, iron ingots, bread, oak sapling, and apples. Okay, so again, there's really nothing to go home about. Baldi seed so far hasn't really impressed me. If I'm being honest, I'm going to be honest with you guys. The seed hasn't really impressed me so far. But there is a cave, I think, right here. Is this a cave? Let me see. Hello? Hello? Okay, okay, it is a cave, guys. Okay, cool. All right, so we're going to explore this, guys, and we're going to see what is in this cave, if anything at all. Hopefully it is, because that would be pretty epic if there was. And I heard a skeleton. So maybe, just maybe, there might be a skeleton spawner. That would be pretty epic if there's like a skeleton spawner, because I love seeing monster spawners because I like barely see them anymore. So yeah, let's see if we can find that skeleton or that skeleton spawner. Sounds like it's coming from this way. Hello? Hello? Okay, well now it just disappeared. All right, fine then. Disappear, see if I care. I don't flipping care. I don't flipping care, bro. All right, let's see. Let's go down this way and see what is over here. Hello? Anything over here? Any Baldi secrets that I must know about? I'm kind of on the hunt for Baldi. I don't know if you guys can tell that, but I'm kind of looking for Nightmare Baldi. We almost found him the last time we did the Nightmare Baldi seed, but I don't seem to find him this time. But you know what I'm going to do, guys? You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to take a break from Minecraft for just a second. I'm going to go on my YouTube channel. I'm going to see if the Nightmare Baldi seed is different, because I swear to you guys, the seed just looks different. I don't know what it is. All right, guys, so I have the video up. This is Never Play Minecraft Nightmare Baldi's Basics World in Minecraft. This is a video I made on the Nightmare Baldi seed. I'm going to see if it's any different, because I swear to you guys, it looks different. I don't know what it is about it, but it does look different. So let's watch this, guys.
Do whatever I do.
And let's see if anything is different about it. No, is it actually the same seed? No way. No way. I must have gone a different way then. Oh my gosh, guys. I swear. I actually thought this was like a brand new different seed. It looks like the same seed. Am I the only one that saw it and thought it looked different? Dude, I think I just had a Mandela effect, because I do not remember the seed looking like this at all. Oh my gosh. All right, well, you know what? We're going to stop watching the video of me actually, you know, just on the seed. We're actually going to go back in Minecraft and actually play the seed again. Yo, I'm going to be honest with you guys. My throat is hurting a lot, so I might have to end off the video soon. But guys, I must have not gone in this part of the map, because this is not where I've explored. Like, I did not see that Ice Kingdom up there ever. I did not see that while I played on this seed, okay? That is something I did not see the last time I played this seed, okay? But we're gonna go check it out anyways and see if there's anything like cool in it. Maybe we can find like an igloo. That'd be pretty cool if we could find an igloo on the Nightmare Baldi seed again at 3 a.m. So yes, guys, let's go check that out right now. See if we could find anything. And yeah. Okay, guys, so I actually just found something pretty cool. There's two villages and they're connected to each other. There's one of the snow villages and then just a regular village. So we're gonna take a look at it. This one has a blacksmith, so we're going to take a look at this one first. So let's go inside of here. And inside of this one is a diamond, iron chest plate, iron helmet, iron ingots, gold ingot, and bread. So again, nothing really to go home about, maybe other than the diamond. All right, let's go this way, and let's go see what's in the other village. What is inside of the other village? And it looks like, oh my gosh, there's actually another blacksmith. All right, let's go inside of here and see what is inside of this blacksmith. So inside of here, guys, it is just iron ingots, bread, and apples, pretty much. Okay, so pretty much there's nothing really cool about that secret base, or that secret village, I guess you could say. All right, guys, well, you know what? My throat really hurts. I'm not feeling good. And so far, we found nothing on the Nightmare Baldi seed at 3 a.m. What I'm thinking is that we should play Nightmare Baldi seed in school hours. So whenever school starts where I live, I think we should play the Nightmare Baldi seed at that time, because then it would be like Baldi's schoolhouse, because Baldi's a teacher. So we're gonna try that out, guys, next time we play on the Baldi seed. So let me know, guys, what you think about that. But I'm gonna end off the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. Leave a like if you did. New my channel, hit that subscribe button and enable notifications so that you never miss a video from me ever again. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram at RoZombieSMT, and also follow me on Facebook, ZombieSMT. I'll see you next time. Have a great day, and as always, peace out. Bye, everyone. Bye-bye! We'll be right back.
Bye.